1 month since the disappearance of 43 students in Iguala, Mexico. In the southern state of Guerrero, where the students were last seen, protests continued as demonstrators blocked some of the main access roads. The protesters say there is a possible alliance between local police officers and members of a drug cartel. Federal authorities announced that they will issue an arrest warrant for Iguala's mayor.